直進あるのみ。
お願いします。
ラウンド1ファイト。
What was that? Uh-oh.Damn, I Gary canceled into it and it still didn't do anything. Like, that jump hard kick does not knock down. I still got hit out of it.I gotta grab more. I gotta grab up. But that's the problem I have in most games. I just do not grab. Huh. Oh, I blocked it. And that didn't chip out. Yeah, that wasn't even close to chipping. I have no idea why I did that.Actually, got that crazy. That was a clean round, I like that.Yeah, running is hard. Especially against people who know what they're doing.Wait, don't I have 16? Didn't I just win? I can't keep track of whether I won or lost. Hold on. I don't think I have 16. Hold on. It does show me on the bottom, doesn't it? That little icon. No, I do have it. What am I doing? Well, I know I have it now. So let's use it.Alright, crouch light punch is not really a good poke, it looks like. Oh no! Perfect it again. Yeah, I don't know about this one. I don't know about this Gogi deck for this character. I blocked there, so I think I could have anti-aired. Oh, I said that was it. Hey, there you go. I need to send the meter, but that's fine. He blocked! Holy shit! Hold up, I don't have guard cancel. Now I do, hey. Concepts in this game are pretty weird. Especially if they hit air to air. And you just don't know what side anyone is on. Oh no, I missed the cancel. Well. Time up. Round three, fight. I'm mashing. Stomping on, getting the setup. Empty jump throw? Who does empty jump throw? I'm an empty jump super. He's about to super my empty jump super. We're on like another level right now. I don't even know what's going through like either of our minds. We're just doing shit. Okay, he knows. He knows to just throw there. Right. But he doesn't know that I'm gonna teleport and wake up. He's learning to space me out. Pretty well now. I feel like I should have armor now, right? I keep getting hit on this stuff. Making the armor sound effect, but nothing's really happening. He didn't do wake up super! No! I went so far. I don't really like this Gogi deck, because I don't really know how to use armor properly. I'm gonna go back to character select and try a different one. I'm gonna use the meter one since seems generally good. And I'll change my color to the other color. Oh, we get the better version of the stage, the one where you can actually see stuff. Crazy. That'd be my sweet. I'm guessing the teleport is not projectile invincible. Oh, I anti-aired for once, let's go. I finally anti-aired that block string. That's a personal victory for me. Anti-airing is impossible for me. I don't got to cancel yet. Okay, we're almost at rage already. Like halfway there. I'm getting so much better at those crouch medium kick confirms. I'm doing it. Nice. He blocked the overhead. Holy shit. That is so much damage. Ooh, the pixel comeback. Yeah, this game is intense. Does it increase your speed? I didn't know that. Are you sure it increases the speed? And not the meter gain? It's a translation error there. Okay. That didn't work. I gotta just use the volcano super. That seems to be the best one there. Oh, he didn't try to punish it. He's a genius! Making the comeback. It's happening. Never mind, it's not happening. I waited so long for that overhead. Made him think like 3 times before blocking low there. I got rage now. I should just get in from here. There we go. Hey, okay. V-bar, just like that. Wait, I can do a better combo. Oh wow, it's punishful! Uh-oh. The combo I have is fine. It works. Oh wow. Give me that meter. Hey, okay. That was dumb. I don't know, I did that. Oh no, who won? Who won? I think he won. Damn. It was like a pixel off. Now I think you can cancel the counter on a successful counter. But I've never actually done that, so I'm not sure what the timing is there. I'll try to master it out next time. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. He got me. I have no idea why I went for the counter there. I bet it on that, and that was a poor decision. Wait, I had practice doing the other one. Oh damn, is that gonna kill? That does so much damage, holy shit. Every single time I see that, I'm like, wow, I'm dead. At 30%. I think I gotta use the kick super, not the punch one. Oh. That's not the right super. Whatever, I'm using my bars. That's all that really matters here. Hey, not out of it yet. We almost got rage, it's very close. Alright, maybe ending in the Rekka is not safe. He blocked that? I would have blocked that. All right, we got the rage. Let me build this bar real quick. There we go. About that guy who canceled super. And time was up. I wasn't watching the timer, I forgot. I was right, but the timer made it so that I was not correct there. I like this game because you can just grind it out, and when you pick rematch, it actually rematches immediately. It's crazy. You don't have to go through loading screens and shit. It just goes right into the game. Oh! I don't think that's plus, right? Maybe if I stand block it. I'm using my meter, that's all that matters here. Yeah, I'm playing the long game. Oh no. Oh actually block that? Oh, it's too late. Oh wow. Damn, I did? Hold up. This is gonna do a lot. Oh my god. Alright, so crouch high kick does not punish that. I'm not even sure if that is punishable there. I think I'm just getting lucky here. Also, I could have spent way more meter. Hold on. Oh no, I expected that double overhand. That wasn't even real. He expected another super, so I went for the overhand. That was a real punish. That was smart, wow. That meter. Okay, that is really punishable if you don't super cancel it. Oh shit! Okay! Oh wait, wait, wait! He had the life lead. I don't pay attention to the time at all. I think the counter avoids ship at least. So, that's good. It's good to know. I gotta stop ending my block strings in that. It's not good. Yeah, nice setup. He actually blocked that? That's crazy. Yeah, he's jumping, I knew it. Most people when they turn invisible seem to just jump up. That's pretty safe. While Super Wiz will dodge that, but not the volcano one. Then I made the hard read and I went for the high counter. There we go, okay. Wow, I had the right read and it didn't pay off. I knew he was gonna do something there, but I guess that's not fast enough. I do reversal throw more. That's what this means. And it's getting a little choppy. And apparently, throw is 3 frames. So, can just mash that shit out. Hey, timer scan. I gotta use my meter more. I don't know why I'm not doing that. Yeah, this thing is pretty punishable. I don't know about that one. Okay, there we go. I think I got a game plan down. I had defensive options. I know that block string he's doing is not actually plus on block. Even though it beats my buttons, it seems. It will not beat throw. I can just do a 3 chain into super. And that's usually pretty safe, and I should just do that. Especially with this deck. It's like there's no reason not to. Oh, he knows. He has an answer now. It seems like it's a little bit hard. I've not blocked a single overhead, but I will eventually. That was a big button. Okay, that does not work. Good to know. I feel like when I don't try to combo into the Rekka, I do a lot better. Oh wow, it does so much. She tied it up already. Uh-oh. I'm never ready for how much damage that super does. Every time I see it, I'm just astounded. Oh wait, it's Corsicle back kick. So what am I doing? I'm doing Corsicle forward kick. Okay, he knows to punish that. Good. Because he was not punishing that before. What a setup! I don't even know if that's a real setup. A little early there. Aw, it's too late. No, it's not. Let's go. I got another layer mix up with the half kick after throw. That's not what I wanted. I could have probably killed. Guard cancel teleport? Avoided the throw? Holy shit. You can't jump from anywhere on screen. I had no idea if that was worth it. Oh no! I'm dead! I've won over it. Wait! He's gonna miss it. I keep forgetting that the kick super is core circle back kick and not core circle forward kick. So I'll pilot that out and I either get the hop or I get a counter. And neither of those are really that good out of blocks done. The counter? Probably not what I want there. I try to be tricky. Use the teleport that just stays in front. I think I'm thinking a little bit too hard here. Just going for the hard teleport, the heavy teleport. Seems to be good enough. Alright. So I'm getting him to block after that block trick, which is good for me. Oh shit, he blocked that stand. So it's not fluff. We can just jump and do jump light kick. That'd be better than doing the half kick there. Oh, the jump out? That was smart. I do not have guard cancel yet. I didn't even notice. She waited? It's crazy. I probably shouldn't have waited there though. I don't know about the Mirugogi. I don't think I'm using it right. I play too patient for this. Apparently you're just supposed to be like going in. But that's not my style. That's not how I play. I think the one I was picking first was perfect. I mean, yeah, that's true. But if what that other guy was saying is true, then being aggressive with this is what he's supposed to do. Ooh, actually anti-aired, whoa. It seems pretty scary with like guard cancel and stuff, right? It seems like it, yeah. I'm just gonna do that every time. If I'm gonna get punished for it, then I might as well get the counter like one out of every 10 times, you know? Oh, nice stand block on the stand heavy kick. Oof. Oh no. Okay. I was mashing so hard there. There you go. I'm playing a little bit more patient now, and it seems to be working out. Oh! Except for that. Way overcommitted there. Oof, wake up teleport. Out of there. That's a lot of damage. say that every time. That is a lot of damage. I gotta start doing better combos. Hello. Oh, that was a really nice guard cancel. I'm glad you checked that last one. I was about to be upset if he didn't. Oh, that was a really nice combo. Great air-to-air confirmed. A lot of the characters seem to play the same on a basic level, so I don't know. I don't know what to tell you there. It's like Terry, I guess. Remind me to never use counter. His counter is very punishable on Whiff. Yeah, I noticed a lot of the normals are basically the same. You know what I'm used to using this one? I'm gonna switch to Sharon. I'm gonna switch to a character I usually use. I'm feeling lazy. Once I see I'm like dropping Grosso stuff a lot, or sort of autopiloting, then I'm like, nah, I'm too tired for this. I'm playing Sharon. Excuse me. I bumped my mic. This thing's about to fall down. Damn. I picked Akuma, yeah. Oh wait, and I was playing also. Give me a second to remember how to play this character. There you go. Oh yeah, I'm not playing Rosso. That's the wrong combination of movements. Okay, that's too fast, Anti. That hits meaty. Good to know. There you go, that's why I like playing this character. You just jump back gun, and it works. Oh, shit, I tried to do the super bullet. This character is a little bit ridiculous. This character is a little bit ridiculous. I know about her sand hike. Oh, then chip! Uh-oh. If anyone can make this comeback, it's him. Is what I would say. Yeah, Sharon is definitely a lot easier than Rosso. Oh yeah, I'm aware of that. You just push the button. Oh, I know you can do that. I did it completely by accident. This character is pretty easy. I like Sharon a lot, but I like Rosso too. Like, Rosso's just got that, cool factor, you know. But Sharon's nice and easy. Pretty good. And that's all I really need in a character. Is he safe? It is not safe at all. She also seems to have a really good anti-air. Like, your anti-air button for every situation, goddamn, that's some damage. It just back medium punch. Oh wait, that's a command grab. I also have a very slow command grab that I should be using. And I have no idea how to combo off that because I never use it. Definitely feels like a privileged character. Ooh, that's a nice combo. Yeah, I'm having a much easier time with this character. This work? That does not work. Oh, How do you do the command grab off the flip? It feels, feels difficult. Like, even in training mode when I just practice it, I can get it, like, maybe 50% of the time. It's not a grab. Oh, I know that. It looks like a grab, so I just assumed it was. Oh. Oh wait, I have a slide. What am I doing? There's my neutral move. A slide in a game where everyone slides around like they're on ice seems pretty good. Even though this thing is really unsafe apparently. I killed! I didn't get one bullet off. Round three, fight. Ooh. The bait on the throw. I almost got you canceled, and now I do. I might as well spend it, right? Even up the damage. Really try to anti-air from that distance. Yeah, Skull of Mania's goes like way farther than you would think. And it's just hard to commit to anything on the ground against that character. Are you sure that's not a grab? I don't know why I got hit there. Oh yeah, I don't have any bullets. That's why I couldn't cancel into the bullet super. I see. I understand. Why are both their command grabs so slow? The guy I'm playing just asked. And I don't have an answer. Why are they so slow? Man, it's really good that that special move is safe. They can just end block turns in it. I was gonna play in tournament, I'd probably just play this character. Oh! Russell's really fun, but... Oh! He's hard. I'm sleeping over here getting hit by that. Oh, he didn't jump! He's a god! The patience is unreal. I waited like 5 whole seconds and then did the up gun and he did not jump. I can't believe it. Some of these command grabs just seem like, why bother? Like these two. Is anyone at high level really gonna get hit by Shannon? Or Shirase's command grabs? It just seems so slow. I mean, yeah, that's true. Fukua's grab is still hits people. But that's armored though. These are not armored. Oh, that would've been sick. It worked. They really don't need these grabs, yeah, that's true. I think I was thinking a little too hard there. I'm trying to get this guy canceled though. Although I should try to, you know, save up for ghosts. Let me get the ghost. Almost there. One more. He's not paying attention to it. Hey, ghost. Wait, I don't got to cancel yet. Oops. That's fine, I built up the ghost Goldie. So I don't really care if I lose this one. That's all I was trying to do first round. Now I can do stuff like that, haha. Sharon's air normal seem better than Rosso's. I don't know if it's just me. Maybe, they're not better, but easier to use for sure. More standard, I would say. At least the kick ones. I usually don't bother with the air normals. I don't know why, maybe they're secretly good. And I just don't know. Ooh, that comboed. This jump medium kick is way better than it looks.
Round 4, fight!
Oh, oh, that's still safe. Hey. I really can't believe I got that cancel and didn't drop it. You know, I didn't really see the appeal of an overhead that goes that far. But now I'm kind of starting to see it. I kind of understand. I think you're just picking the deck. Because it's one of the ones on rotation right now. I feel like I don't have to be taking this pressure. Like, I'm taking it right now. But I guess being patient and blocking isn't a bad thing. Normally. Especially when you got a guided cancel, too. Alright, he said he's gonna do two more. And I am inclined to agree, because we've been playing for like 2.5 hours. Oh, I don't have any bullets. Oh, and I meet her. I was looking at the wrong bar. Oh, that's smart. Going for those right here? I knew it! In this situation, he is gonna go for overhead. That's the only way. Overhead and a super might have done it. Scared, help. Oh no, I put myself back in the corner. I don't know why whipping the flip and then doing crouch light kick works so often, but it does. Still have not technically blocked any of those. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not blocking the fourth low there. S1 too many. Yeah, that was really smart. He doesn't know I'm gonna wake up super. Oh no, where'd I go for that throw? Yeah, I'm jumping. I know he's itching for that though. This guy is a grappler player, at least in other games. So he's gonna throw. Oh, I didn't know what side I was on either. Wow, I didn't even do that on purpose. He's a genius! He jumped back. Got it. Alright, I think we were playing a first to two, and I won the first one. So, he's gotta win one more to close out the set here. Evil Grand Finals, me versus Puns and Duns over here. I don't know if the heavy flip is plus, but I seem to win the mash after that. Ooh, that's really smart. Oh man, thanks for the raid. We're about to finish up here, but thanks anyway. Like, we're in the middle of the last first to two of the night. You'll still get a couple games in though. Man, it takes 2 seconds to adjust my headphones, and I get hit. Oh, he's not letting me shoot. Let's do it again. I think that might be plus on block on crouch block. You're right. Yeah, that's Highway Robbie with the double gunshots. Whoa, you can do sweep into that. Hold on, I have an idea. Whoa. Hey, it worked. Oh wait, I'm out of bullets. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. Holy shit, this damage. Wake up throw, oh no. I mashed. Alright, every bullet counts now, last round. I'm on that side, crazy. He knew! He threw me out of the slow ass command grab. Can't believe you tried to do it too. Punch Mon hit, let's go! Mashing it out again. Mission complete. Hey, that was a good set. I think we're done for today. He's typing something right now, so there may or may not be more, I'm not really sure. No, he just had a nice GG's. And also, why did I get hit by that double gunshot super? It was a good question to ask, I'm not sure why either.